Take a position.
On my whistle, yes. Come on, let me go. Here you come. Remember, don't come out of the squat, lads. Take a position. Marshals ready? Referees ready? 3, 2, 1. That's Keith out. Far too heavy for Keith a little bit, unfortunately. But I'm sure he'll come good in the next events. How strong is Lee Fagan, folks? Look at this. He's out now. 10 reps done. The record of the North was 12. Can he do it? Oh, yes. That's 11. Stay under it.
50 seconds
gone.
And 30 more seconds left now.
11 done.
Two more will break the northern record. Can he do it? I'll match the northern record. One more will beat it. So folks, this is the house for Kenny Kildare's the best total so far, North and South, Lee Fagan! Weight has to be squatted as many times as possible. An unbelievable performance by Lee Fagan there. That's going to be very, very tough to beat. So what he was doing on YouTube, he proved it in the pudding there in them squats fantastically. Great performance. Okay, our next two competitors now taking position, please. Marshals ready?
Yep.
Strongman ready? On my left hand side, let's lift the house. From County Galway City. Okay, on my left hand side, from Galway City, let's lift the house for the mighty Ivan Gannon! And on the right hand side, from County Carlow, the monster that is Richard Looney! Okay guys, take a position. Take your position.
Come on, Ivan.
Marshals ready. Strongman ready. 3, 2, 1.
Come on, up, up, up.
Come on, Ivan.
Come on, Ivan.
Make sure you call out the call. Seven reps done by Ivan. Come on, Richard. Super strong start on these two men. Money's up now. 11 for Ivan, folks.
Come
for Ivan. Mark, how many reps? 13 reps for Ivan Dragon. And 10 reps for Richard, which is a good score as well. Marshall's ready. Strongman ready. 3. On my left hand side.
Stand up there, lads. Stand up, side.
On my left hand side. From County Wexford. Ross Tweedy. And on my right hand side. From County Tipperary, Owen Shannon. Okay guys, take a position. Marshall's ready. Strongman ready. 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is strong.
Come on.
Owen's doing very well here.
Come on, Owen.
4 for Shammy. Ross staying underneath, just took the wraps off though. Needs to power out 1.
Come on, Ross.
7 reps for Shammy. 8 reps done, Ross is out. 9 reps done. Halfway through the time, got loads of time as well. Dummies up now. 10 repetitions.
Come on, Owen.
Come on, Owen. All the way from County Tipperary. 1 minute gone.
1 minute now. That's it.
That's 11.
Come on.
13 is the beat to make the lead. Now it's getting tough. There is 12. Match of the Northern total. Is there another one in him?
3 seconds left. Come on, Owen.
10 seconds.
Come on.
Can he get 13?
Come on.
That's it. Oh, super stuff though. 12 repetitions, referee. Okay, Davey Jones. Let's lift the house from County Limerick. Pat O'Dwyer. Take a position. 3, 2, 1. Make sure he stands upright. Four reps done from Davey. 8 reps for Pat. 4 for Davey. This is a real, real tough challenge here for Davey. Big tall man he is. And Pat's surprisingly struggling a little here. He needs to get back into the groove. And he wants to build for his title here. Qualifying champion. Set the marker to these guys. He's back in the 9. Is that 10? Davey's got 1 more up. 10 seconds, that's it. How many's that? But he's at 11 repetitions for Padua Armini and 5 for Davey Jones. Super strong stuff there. The strongest shoulders in Ireland. This here for the mighty Wexford finest, Andrew Iannetti. And on my right hand side, from Limerick City, Trevor Sexton. Take a position. Marshall's ready. Strongman ready. And you go, quickly, Trevor. 3, 2, 1. Four already for Angelo. He's like a machine. Three for Trevor, though. That's going to go three. Oh my goodness, where did this guy come from?
Come on, Angelo! Come on, Angelo!
I know Angelo's worked very hard in his training, and it's proven good today.
Come on, Angelo!
Is that 14? And he's broke the record now!
Come on, Angelo!
And he's resting.
Come on, give me a minute.
1 minute gone. Angelo, lots more in Angelo. How many sets? 20 repetitions. 18 repetitions for that reason. How many did he get? Money there, Paul. 3 repetitions for Trevor Sexton. But folks, let's hear it for the 90 kilo mighty Angelo Iannetti. I told you, he's a real surprise. He is a box of tricks, his young Angelo. 2, 1.
Front row, Nick.
There's one for Nicky. Chris is off. Yes, Chris. Well done. There's one for Chris.
Pump his head up.
Come on, Nicky.
He's out. 13 and Nicky's out.
Woo!
Big round of applause for Nicky. Come on, Chris. Power these up.
Right, come on.
One repetition for Chris. Robert Delaney. And on my right hand side, from County Wexford, 90 kilo and 105, Ireland's strongest man for the last 2 years, Shay Ryan. Take a position. Marshall's ready. Strongman ready. 3, 2, 1.
In your own time. Strong as enough. Come on. Come on.
How many was that, Paul? 7 repetitions. Come on, let's go, Robert. 30 seconds to go. 3 repetitions. Awesome stuff from young Robert. Come on, Roberts. It's unbelievable that 80 kilos of bears have done so well in this. I'll send these out. Give them a round of applause. Well done, Robert. Only one more cabella left, and it's 8 showing, and that's on my left hand side. Thanks. 10 maniacs, whatever you want to call them. They're just a bunch of headers. They love this guy. Dirty leash. Take your position. Marshall ready. Strongman ready.
3, 2, 1.
Come on, Kevin! Oh, come on, Kevin!
Come on, Kevin!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on, it's cheer time.
Come on, Kevin!
Come on!
That's it. Oh, that's a big struggle for some now. So that's no rep for the tank. So folks, we're now going to move on to the tire flip, 1,000 pound in weight. So we're just going to do the scores and the doors. I want you to give the guys a big, big round of applause. And could I call out Angelo Leonetti? Where's Angelo? Angelo, where'd you come? Folks, the winner of the rocket squats from County Wexford, only 90 kilos in body weight, 18 repetitions, the mighty Angelo Leonetti! Well, it's been a great start for this title as Angelo. Next up is the 1,000-pound tire flip. It's up next. And we're going to get underway in 5 minutes' time. Now listen, if you haven't seen the gym,